Jesus has become incarnate. There was one who says that. And we are the first that can be told with them.
Adonai,
Daniel Connorson.